And I had more fun in the dressing room with Stevie, like,
and Diana,
watching him sing, you know, and hearing him play. It's just amazing. I mean, that's like, you turn into a little kid. You know, you're sitting there going, it's quite amazing. I mean, I'm really impressed, really.
As the host of this show, I'm supposed to be impartial and not pull rank about who I would like to see working this gig. But I'm the host, and what's the sense of being a star if you don't use it and abuse it? I'm putting together what I'd like to see. I'd like to see Stevie Wonder and Boy George sing together with a group of people right off the corner. Stevie?
Yeah.
Hit it.
Nothing to be wrong with part-time lovers. If she dreamed me, I think the lies. To let you know tonight, the night for me and you, my part-time lovers.
Instead of hands across the sea, we now present voices across the mic. Two great artists with one thing in common, talent. Welcome Luther Vandross and Boy George.
I walk this land of broken dreams. I had visions of many things. Love's happiness is just an illusion filled with sadness and confusion. What becomes of the
love go all around?
just divine.